Hello again, we finished with installation of that 7-inch Android navigation in Seat Ibiza 2010. Let's make a quick setup of navigation. Illumination of the buttons now is whooping. I'll make it to be red, like the original color of Climatic. Go to settings, general, search for the modern settings, switch off whoop and make it red. Okay. Now it's red, like the original one. Steering wheel controls works. Mode button. Let's check the radio. Okay. We have almost each station indoor. That is perfect. Let's check the GPS. Go to device, GPS. Whoa, nice. We have 8 or 9 satellites in view, indoor. It's perfect. It will be okay for good location. And also we have iGo navigation installed. Location of the iGo is right. We are here in gas station Echo. Okay. Go to settings. Go to factory. External temperature. Okay. We installed the USB extenders and 4G reader in the glove box. This model is with about device Android 14 version, octa-core CPU 1.6 GHz, 4 GB RAM, 64 GB internal storage, and works good for daily use. It's perfect. Okay, if you have any questions, write a comment, I will answer everybody. And if you need Android navigation for your car, you can contact us. Thanks for watching and see you in next video.